Former William Penn defensive lineman Damon Harrison has had March 20th marked on his calendar for quite some time.
The 23-year-old is aiming for the next level, and his NFL shot is this upcoming Tuesday in Ames on Iowa State's campus. This Thursday, CRI and OSP's Jason Madison met with the 6'3", 345-pounder as he prepared to impress scouts, coaches, and general managers.
Thursday afternoon in the Penn Activity Center, defensive juggernaut Damon Harrison is getting in one of his last workouts before his pro day. But
what has been going on, I mean, in your own personal life since word has gotten out about you possibly going into the NFL? And I mean, you're training right now, you have an agent. I mean, what's life like for Damon Harrison right now?
I mean, it's pretty crazy. A whole lot of phone calls, emails, text messages from everybody. You know, everybody wants to see you. They want to talk to you. I mean, and I love it. I enjoy the attention. You know, I'm not the type of guy who would tell anybody no for anything, you know.
Before returning to his old stomping grounds here in Oski, the NFL prospect has been training in Boca Raton, Florida for the past month and a half on a six-day regimen.
Mondays, Tuesday, Thursday, and Friday, we're going full go weightlifting, running, agility drills, and on Wednesday is our yoga day. And Saturday, they call it the extreme workout day, where we go on the hill. It's like the hill maybe 100 yards upwards and on an incline, and we run that like six times. So Saturdays are, you know, pretty hectic.
Working on his speed, power, and overall strength wasn't hard to continue, but transitioning mentally from a college athlete to a pro has been a small hardship.
The physical part of it is done, and it's a whole lot of tests taken, sitting around waiting, people poking at your mind, trying to see what you're thinking. And, you know, it is the speed of the game and just life in general has changed drastically.
Not only that, but the local venue where he's going to show off his skills changed. Instead of Penn's campus, he's heading to Iowa State's, and the move may boost Harrison's stock in the NFL draft.
It's going to help a whole lot because in Ames, it'll be some actual owners there and the GMs, the guys who make the decision, and they get a chance to see me firsthand as opposed to having a scout just coming with a piece of paper saying this is what he do. And then everybody out telling me they want to see me go up against the offensive lineman they have there, so that'll be fun.
Besides the rare opportunity putting a smile on the Louisianan's face, so do the people in Oskaloosa, his home away from home.
Now, that's one thing I like about Oskaloosa. It's not one person here who I think is against me. Everybody's all for me, because they know I'm representing the program at the end of the day. And the more attention I can bring to the school, that'll be, you know, better for them in the future, because, you know, guys know that it's not just a regular football program being run here in Oskaloosa. They're actually producing players.
Harrison went on to say, depending on his performance, he could be drafted as high as the fourth round. For CRI Weekly News, I'm Jason Madison.